heading into Toys R Us. I haven't been here in ages. Okay. That's good work. Funky cool cards. And let's see what we got. I've rerouted the store since I was here last. Christmas stockings. Cute, but nothing amazing. Let's find. Those kids enter here. They're qualified. Yeah. I think parents might not. I don't know what that means, because parents need to come shop and they watch the kids or something. Alright, I think the action figures in this one, unless they changed it, are down here. Catch them all. $69.99. Are they worth it? Paw Patrol. Ooh, what do we got here? We've got it only at Toys R Us, Snow White Funko Pop. And it's only $9.99. Sounds like that might be worth grabbing. Let's put her in the car. Is this a good one? She's pretty cool. Wonder Woman. Coco. Stuff. It's actually really cute. Look at him. Oh, these are really cute. Look at those. Alright. Try that. Really cute Coco. These are really cool. I've never seen this movie, but I think if Josh had been a little younger, he would really love these. Oh, what are these? Coco Skull Ectables. What are they? They feel like there's nothing in here. That's so weird. Appear to be these figures that you see here, but they're so small. They're really, really small. Just in case, depending, I did pick up this. It's a Toys R Us exclusive Snow White. She's 10. I don't know, I might change my mind on her, but right now she's pretty cool. Coco vinyl figures. Oh man, I want them. I haven't even watched this, anything about this movie. Well, I mean, I know some parts, but I want to watch it. Let's see, Action Figure Land. Little Coco. Cards. Codes. Here we go. Let's see what we got. Free Star Wars poster. If you buy a Funko. But I don't care about Star Wars Funkos. Oh, hello. There's a few. Okay, more Toys R Us exclusives. Let's see. There's something here. Billy, WWF, Kylo Ren, Bruce Banner. Teen Titans, football, alias, blacklist, let's go around the side, let's see another exclusive that's interesting, Nakamura. that one's a Toys R Us exclusive, it says. But, well, I'll take a look at that one. I mean, not my thing, but maybe. It's weird that it doesn't say it's a Toys R Us exclusive.
Okay. Look at that big one. No, I don't see a big star.
Side of the rails. Perhaps some Guardians of the Galaxy.
She's Ninja Turtles.
She's on clearance. Gears of War on clearance.
The mummy! Mummy!
I know it's from when I was a kid.
Look it.
Anything jumping out at me though. Oh, the Captain Underpants ones are pretty cool. Oh, I can't go through here. Excuse me. Got Minecraft over here. Oh, I thought there'd be more Funkos on this side. Not. I'm not actually fond of the ones that I found. Dwarves. Yeah, dwarves. Minecraft boxes. Oh, some clearance. Bethesda. Josh cares about those anymore. You better not watch this because if I'm shopping for him. Oh, here's the new vinyls. Actually, I really like these. There's a new It one coming out. It's really cool. This one. Come on. Minecraft. Sets. Very cool.
Oh yeah, look at them, huh? It's because they're starting to carry a figure.
Look what you have now!
Look at this Hello Kitty right here.
This is the other Nickelodeon blind pants, darn it. I like these better than the other ones I saw.
Look at that stuff.
Those are pretty cool. Slime. What's the difference between Nick Slime and Glow Splat? I'll grab this for the moment. Okay, it's kind of occupied. Look what we got here. Oh, those are fun. Freddy horror plushies. What else does he get? Jason horror plushies. That's the guy from Nightmare. Kingdom Hearts plushies. Harry Potter metal figures. Cool, nice.
One thing, do you not want this thing? Okay, then not that. You only have one. You have to pick.
Alright,
so we'll
have to come back around with that row. Star Wars. Yeah, I like that one. Okay, here's some.